Alright, Alex, please take us to 500 meters.
Okay, pitching down now to 45 degrees.
Our Father, who is in heaven.
He mentioned I'm flying.
Speed is still 90. Yes, Fred, one thing you have to be aware of when you're in the bigger ships like the Anacondas is they have quite a lot of inertia. So when you try turning, you keep moving in the direction you were going before, which makes it rather difficult.
Okay.
Sorry. Although you should be fine in the ASP.
Right now I'm worried about the ASP, yeah.
Alex, we trust you to pitch out of rig.
Okay. Exiting pitch now.
That's a beautiful shadow.
Oh,
amazing.
Oh yeah, I see it.
Exactly.
Oh, look at the shadow up there.
That is so awesome.
Traveling across the desert.
Wasn't too bad. 600.
Yeah. That's great fun, guys. Thank you. Enjoying it. If everybody else, we'll talk about it at the end, I'm sure. But if anybody else wants to join in and do things like this with you guys, there's somewhere they can go to find out about it.
Just shout. We'll hear you.
The next one, I think, is planned at Jackson at a couple of months, something, isn't it, Corbin?
Yeah, we'll post about it on the forums. The Flying Circus, just ask for Matt Moran's Flying Circus. And just to live up to that name, we're going to do a loop now at 500 meters, people. We haven't practiced this.
All right.
But Alex, we trust you.
Yeah.
Don't trust me. Yeah. Okay, beginning loop. Beginning loop in 3, 2, 1.
I'm going to follow. Yeah.
One thing that could be a problem is the increased number of ships.
Be quiet, please. Come down beside me instead. Sorry, I put check, but I just needed to save my ass from there.
Save your ass.
It's okay, it's just worked out.
Oh, look at the shadow! Can you look at the shadow?
I can't do it.
Not what I'm
looky looky.
Corbin, we're gonna go straight into another loop behind you.
Yep.
Just because.
Yes. Excellent. Multiple loops.
Ah. That is a cool shadow.
Oh yeah, there it is. Under the ring. Amazing. Oh gosh.
Wish you were falling behind.
Moving, I'm tying the circle up so I can a bit. Oh yeah, look at the circle, oh yeah. What fun! We're into a second loop. This is tense.
Okay, shall I level out now, Calvin? Or...
Yes, please. Now, if you are sitting at home and wondering why don't they fly faster than 90, it's because of the Anacondas. We did some tests, and with the exploration setups we have here, some ships that are very light but with weak thrusters, then doing 90 is actually all that can... it's where they're most maneuverable, those big ships.
Okay, makes sense to me.
Going faster, they go sideways.
Excellent, people, and we are back at our starting altitude. Really good flying. We've never done anything with Anacondas before.
Can I stop now? That's so stressful.
Yeah, please increase our speed to 120. Because we're not going to loop now.
Here we go.
Everyone increase to 120. Keep your distance while it's slowly increasing.
I'm going to increase altitude slightly as well. There's a hill ahead of us.
call.
We'll just collide into the hill together slowly. But at least we did it synchronized. That's the most important thing.
We all hit the same mark.
Yeah.
But does it make a crater? That's the issue.
Alright.
I believe we also just passed right past Felix Macedonia.
Then please come around and
did we? Cool.
Okay, turning to the left. 3, 2, 1.
Guys are going way faster than me.
120 now.
Well, I was at 120. That was.
Okay.
That's in front of me. Just keeps. Sorry, come on, KJ Gay. I'm blaming you, but it's probably not your
fault. I'll try to keep up with the others.
Sorry. Okay. So it's not you're just right. Me then. I'm thinking that everybody here is at this perfect 300 meters situation. I'm like, ah. But no,
I'm miles out.
You wish.
It's 300 meters, right? When the people in the front fall behind, they catch up. Everyone gets further behind.
Like on a British motorway.
Yeah. The disturbance moves down the line.
It's just like that.
Okay, as soon as we're out of this turn, I'd like us to go into a big formation.
Oh dear.
Okay.
Yeah, okay, good luck.
So, Alex, on your count.
Okay, big formation in 3, 2, 1.
What formation?
Big formation. And we're flying a new line here, so we'll have to wait and see.
What am I supposed to be doing?
You'll go the opposite way to what I did.
You'll notice KJ move out to one of the side and take a position there. You'll take the same position but at the opposite side.
Okay, I'm going here with that now.
Can you do us a heading and speed again, please?
Speed is 120, heading is 101.
So effectively the person in front should be about 600 ahead, right?
Close to 300.
No, the person.
Where was the heading again?
101.
Are we not staggered then? Like
We're gonna close the formation now.
Oh, so, close to.
So the ship in front of you should be in front but also to the right of you and at a distance of 300 meters.
Okay.
Bit of a nice 45 degree angle.
Cool. Oh, okay, I see. Where am I now?
You're looking good, Ace. A little bit far out.
A bit far out? Far out. Okay. 120?
Still 120, yeah.
Am I a bit too
guys,
close?
I'm an external camera. If I'm going to hit something, please say.
Am I a bit too close here?
No, it's looking good.
I am, but I just mean in terms of I can feel his engines burning my face right now.
Yeah, that looks really good, guys.
Alright, then take us into a loop, please.
Okay. To a loop!
Beginning loop in 3, 2, 1. Just a single loop, right?
Yes, just a single loop. We don't want to die.
I don't want to go back to Seoul, it's too far.
Oh, I don't want to go back to Seoul yet.
Be aware, we were at a higher speed of 120, so if you look like you're going to hit the ground, boost out.
Dognosh. I'm really dognosh, I'm panicking.
Yeah,
I turned. Panicked. It felt horrible. You, where are you? There you are. Sorry, I broke the formation because I was worried about the ground.
I was in the right place, probably.
Oh, no. Alright, guys, we'll reform the formation, do it again at 90.
Okay.
This was a commander error. I should have taken more speed there.
Oh, we went too fast there.
Yeah.
Didn't look too bad there.
Extreme!
Yeah, just
remember.
Blowing speed to 90.
I got a little bit close to the ground.
Okay. Blowing speed to 90, guys.
Are
you.
Sorry.
Where am I supposed to be right now? I'm supposed to be the same formation, but just 90.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, I think I'm maybe getting a little close.
So if you find the ship in front of the right back up.
Okay.
What's our heading?
Heading is 101.
101.
Oh, 102.
Okay.
Sorry, chat. Hello, chat. Hope you're well. Chat. Having a nice time. Sorry, I can't communicate much. I'm actually just concentrating.
Well, this will be our final menu in this part, so then you'll be allowed a bit of rest and a glass of water. Make stronger. And you need to go a bit further forward. Just a bit more.
Me?
And a bit more, yeah.
Okay, I'm now 300 away, so.
Yeah. If you look at the ships in front and to the right, that's your former line.
Oh, I see. Like, as in, like, I shouldn't be able to see the front ship, basically.
Yeah. Yes.
So if I line up like this, that looks probably a little bit better. There you go.
That looks a lot better here from my position. Excellent. Now, people, we are now at the correct speed, so let's try doing the loop again.
Beginning loop in 3, 2, 1.
A staggered loop. This is the first time we try this, because we are usually not that many able to collect so many people at one time.
Yikes.
Leveled off.
Quick,
that was a great loop.
Yeah, the lead ship might have been a lot worried about the ground.
Wimp. The lead ship's a wimp.
Yeah, fair enough.
This looks amazing, this game. Excellent.
I'm taking lots of turns. Green shots.
Yeah. Okay, let's do a half loop and roll back to Phoenix, and then go to the next part.
Okay. We're heading 102 and beginning half loop now. Correct.
Half loop and roll out at the end.
Don't find this.
Heading is 290. But we're gonna have to turn.
Now, if there's someone watching this from back in the bubble, I say I dare you to go out and buy a bunch of Eagles and strip biggest size thrusters on them and do something like this back in the bubble, because it would be awesome. We can't do it out here.
I lost my speed, I'm sorry.
Don't tell anyone that happened, internet. I was perfect. That's what you need to tell everybody.
Alright, let's set our speed to 150.
Okay, increasing speed now. Can everyone reach 150?
Yeah.
Leveled off at 150 now.
What's the heading?
Heading is 290.
Alright, Alex, you want to come about to 280?
Okay, yawing to the left to 280 now.
And Ed, you need to move forward just a bit.
Yep. Be that, but. Whoa! Moving around a lot. I think I just set straight. Yeah.
And Alex, take this to 275.
Yawing to the left.
Two seven five.
Excellent. And Felix Macedonia, if you can hear us, Macedonica, then you're in for a surprise. Guys, how close are you to your maximum speed? Can we take it further?
I can.
I'm almost at max. I can go a little further.
I can.
I'm mid of the blue.
Yeah, out of the blue.
Look about half a centimeter.
Let's take it to 160 then.
Increasing speed now.
Yep.
Alright, everyone. Rejoin the formation. Make sure your distance is 300 meters, that you're level, and everything is looking peachy.
300 and a bit meters.
And heading 275, yes?
Here we go.
Yes.
Finally,
yes.
That took a long time to get into into formation there, sorry. Hello, hi chat, how are you doing? Is everyone okay?
Alex, yeah. Alex, please take us to 270.
Going left to 270 now. And at 270.
Alright, then take us to 500 meters altitude, please.
Descending in 3, 2, 1. 45 degree angle descent.
And careful because you're going 160 now when you're flying anacondas.
Yeah, okay, change that to minus 25 descent.
Thank you.
There's a mountain in front of us as well. So this will require some interesting leveling off.
That's a hill.
Leveling off now.
Grassy knoll. Well, not grassy.
Hill, mountain, it depends on your perspective.
Yeah.
And you can see the nice shadow.
If it hurts, it hurts.
It's looking good.
Whoa!
Bit too low there.
Pay too
pull
much
up!
Attention.
Pull up, man!
I'm alright, don't worry. Okay. Got it. You don't want to lose the intern, that would be really bad. Imagine the letter that you'd have to send.
Okay,
to the
take us
parents.
To 300 meters, please.
We just crested 300 over the hill.
Okay. Excellent. Then everyone just. Boost on account.
And we're. Wait, hang on, pull up, we're going to hit that mountain.
One. Too low, boost. Too low.
Boost and pull up.
Boosting.
Boost too early, I think.
Boosting.
I'm going to 90 degree angle.
No!
And break the formation, and that was the end of this part. Hope you enjoyed.
Is that it? Am I going to just ruin the ending?
There was nothing planned here.
There you go. Round of applause, everybody.
Woo!
What do you call that?
Yay!
What did you call that one? It's called staying alive.
That one is just staying alive.
I need the Bee Gees playing in the background. That would be good. Anyway, hello. How are you?
Hello.
Tell me some more about the FGE then.
Right, let's jump to the other channel then. And then the Flying Circus do some tricks for us while we talk.
I will, yes, you line up in front of me and I will just go into the station. See you guys, well done everyone, that's good fun.
User left your channel. User left your channel.
Poostiak, you've got hard points deployed. What's going on?
Me?
Hard points
well, maybe,
deployed.
Maybe, well, that's what it looks like to me.
So. It's okay. Nobody panic.
Okay.
Guys, I'm just going to try a real quick to menu and back in. Good luck.
Yeah. So if we'll stay around here, then we should be okay.
Yep.
Yeah. Please don't let me spawn in somebody.
It tells me, warning. Boost
yet. My hull is a bit damaged. Some plates are bugged. Maybe that will look like some deployed halfway. I don't know.
I can't hear you. You've got a lot of echo going on. Someone posted in chat that if we turn off our in-game wing comms or in-game communication, then we
if you use
don't get the echo.
That's definitely
sure
true.
That's
can
true.
Somebody wing me and invite me in and beacon, please?
And you are?
Alex.
Yep.
Thank you. Guys, I had a thought. Could we try and get a loop going and have one ship boost through the loop?
I have instance in issues with you, Alex.
Okay.
I'll see you, Alex. You might need to quit out all the way and come back in.
Oh, you know what I did, didn't you? I joined the Galactic Intern group, not Corbin. Yeah, I definitely take the prize for a silly person today.
I think we all agree.
Okay, I'm now in Corbin group. Can somebody wing please?
No, I'm not going to. I have a full wing.
Thank you.
No problem. No problem.
What the?
Yeah, hopefully I can see out this time.
I don't think you came back in the same place, did you?
No, I went to supergroup before I realised I was in the wrong group.
Okay, everyone, I'll be back in 2 minutes.
We're not meant to be in a formation or anything at the moment, are we?
No.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm in 20 kilometers out. Are we all just flying very close to Ed?
I'm
I think we're
kind of
scattered at the
is.
Moment, but we should probably head over there.
Where is Ed?
Oh, I see him. He's near KGB Ball. And... Ball. Yeah.
I'm just doing some slow flybys, which is quite cool.
Okay, incoming. Damn, I still can't see Ed.
Should be right next to Corbin. Hey, you could quit away to desktop and come back.
Yeah, I tried that at the start, it didn't really help. Yeah, go on, let me try one more time. As well, nothing's happening. Maybe it's a paint job.
But not the paint job of death.
That's too bright. Oh, somebody called the Galactic Intern's mum is messaging him on this stream.
Excellent.
We'll make sure I get into the right group this time.
Gonna fly in between them.
Yeah, if you're gonna hit anyone, hit Ed, because he can use his developer powers.
Whoa.
It was anacondas and ass, because like
right, what's that mean?
Snook or something.
Well, if somebody wants to take the lead and make a loop, somebody else can fly through it if you want. I don't know.
How much longer have we got? Because one of the finales could be you guys shooting me.
Shooting who?
Dognosh. Because I'm going to the bubble tonight.
Oh. You mean one way or the other, right?
Oh, yes. After. Are we on live right now?
We're not. They're watching
right.
A video.
Right. Okay. In that case, yeah, after the FD's promise and fuck up, which means I've been here for 5-6 weeks, I'm really annoyed, but I'm going to go back for the CG now.
Yeah.
Are you going to kill
Can I get
yourself?
Another wing, please?
Yeah.
Came in the wrong instance.
It started today, the CG. I want to go and help.
Thank you.
Guys in the Anaconda should do a slow flyby in between Corbin and Ed. That looked really cool.
Oh, Matt Billy, can you just drop your wing beacon, please?
Alright. Oh, yeah, sure. Sorry. Yeah. quite amusing watching an anaconda breeze past the front of somebody.
You know what I think we should do? I just got crashed. You know what I think we should try though? I think we should try like a 250-meter formation.
Yeah. Whoa, somebody's coming up and talking with me. Who's that?
Oh, I've managed to drop in the right instance. That's nice.
Yay. Can you see an intern?
I don't know. You're all very much below me, so let's see. Yes, yes I can.
Yay! Nona has landed.
Hey. I'm gonna go and say hello. All it took was a disconnect.
Oh, that's a good shot of everyone. Okay, I have an idea. I presume everyone's got a discovery scanner,
honk.
Right? We all try and set them off, honk them at the same time.
I don't know.
Just as they finish the video.
Very so. Can
it? Yep. No? I thought they could hear it in an SRV. Should we try it? 3, 2, 1, go.
Watch everyone's hard points deploy.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
I definitely
heard that.
Oh, let's do it all together.
Oh, yeah, that's cool.
You know what? Guys, I don't think all together makes it any louder. What if we each go 1 second after the other one?
Okay.
Yeah, okay, yeah.
But within an order.
Just. I'll count down. Oh, hang on, that doesn't work. What the hell, just go for it, I think.
And take your own time, between 1 and 4 seconds before you start.
Okay, I'm gonna start now.
Yeah.
I can't get on
Billy.
That's great. It's great.
Sounds like Bib Ben.
I don't know if you can hear it. He's deployed heart points.
Yeah.
Hey!
Do you think we're ruining his stream?
I don't know, but just do it non-stop, guys. Go on.
I've got fuel limpets. Shall I send him some fuel?
It sounds like a Titanic's coming to shore, you know?
User joined your channel.
Please stop the horn.
That's got them going in the gap.
It's very distracting.
Sorry.
Sorry.
It's all right.
User left your channel. Stop it, guys. Stop it. He's trying to talk. Stop. That's quite good, actually.
Had to be done.
No,
guys,
on,
everybody.
Ooh, who was that? Back of the class.
I see 3 left with hard points. One of them's dead.
I can't remember what my hard points button is. It's been that long.
So I'm trying to remember.
It's a type of porn movie.
Ah, oh, there it is. Found it.
I'm just happy I'm visible now.
Um, Are we right above Felix then?
Yes, we are.
I can't see him.
I've just looked on the live stream because Corbin's in the wing with him.
Oh.
No, I think he's in a different instance, unfortunately.
Ah, that's a shame.
We all go and do something?
Yeah. It's not circling.
Yeah, let's
okay,
line up.
Who wants to take lead?
Another anaconda, I think, is best.
Let's fly away a bit at a heading of zero, form up a line. I'll lead if you want.
Who's leaving?
And you're Alex, right?
Okay. Yes. Sorry. Speed is 70 at the moment while we get formed up, and then we'll do a turn and go past. Guys, call out when you join formation and let people know who you're behind so that we don't have a clash.
Did the feed finish? I noticed
okay.
Circling at the moment.
I'm following Marlon.
I put you in place now, right behind Alex. 300 meters, speed 70.
Hello, who's that?
Okay guys, you put us into a roll to the right because we're getting quite a distance. Rolling now and pitching now. Just try and reform the line. I trust you guys to get it. I'm going to try and get us into a loop just in front of the Galactic Intern.
Oh,
do you want to, do you want to do a circle around?
circle round, are we, or loop in front?
Yeah,
we could start out with the circle, perhaps?
Yeah,
okay.
Top of the circle.
Right, we're going to pass them on the left and circle to the right, if that makes sense.
Yes. Yeah.
Pass them, so we go past them on the left, and then we're going to go into a right-hand circle.
Okay.
Okay.
And speed is 70, yes?
Speed is 70, yes. In fact, should we increase to 90?
Yes.
Yes, increasing to 90 now.
Yep.
That was quite a fast increase, sorry guys. And I'm going to roll to the right. Ready for the turn. Turning now. Can't actually see them because of the cockpit, so I hope this isn't too bad. Watch out for Dagger Knife, he's in the red asp and he's
Oh, careful Alex.
Yeah, I see him, it's okay. He's got a proximity alarm, but it's okay. Yeah, he was quite a bit away. Oh, that looks good on the stream.
Oh, this does look good on the stream, actually.
Yeah, we got the altitude right, which is good. Oh, right, I pitched down a bit because we were coming quite close to the back of the Galactic Intern. More of an oval than a circle, but sure. Oh, my stream's just blacked out. How's everyone else looking?
Mine's
red screen.
I'm looking at it from my phone now, so I think the phone connection just for you. Climbed out.
How do you feel about increasing speed to 120? Okay.
Let's sign slide around at that speed, I think. Well, actually, no. I'm sorry. 120
is going to be very, very slowly increase because we're in a roll. If at any point it doesn't work, just say it and we'll break out into a normal line. Increasing speed slowly to 120 now. 105.
Careful with the dagger mark.
Yep. 115. 120.
Yeah, I dropped a little behind, sorry about that.
Okay.
Okay, I think it's good in a circle, it's a loop I was sliding
I'm
around.
Yeah, losing distance. Yeah. I'm getting behind.
That Marlon.
Again, I'm starting to get in again now. I think it's just down to how steep the turn is.
Yeah, this is quite a shallow turn because trying to avoid running into anyone. Quite hard to judge actually when you can't see Dagger Knife or any of the people there.
I think I'm way out for mission now.
I don't know who. I don't know if anyone saw that, but somebody just flew right between Corbin and Ed. Alright, I'm gonna roll out at 180.
Oh shoot!
Yeah, rolling out at 180, we'll refall. Still speed of 120. Yep, okay, I'm gonna slow down.
Yeah,
120
is very good.
And we'll refall the line.
Yeah, my whole car is behind.
Okay. Oh, we tried.
Silence.
It did look good. Yes, slowed down to 90 already.
So, have you slowed down to 90 already? Okay.
I don't know who the Asp is flying in between Ed and Corbin, but they are very close. No, he's an Anaconda.
Was that Doc Ross?
Maybe. It looked like a white Asp.
Oh, right.
No, I'm purple and I'm landed at the moment for technical reasons.
Okay. Is everyone managing to refall the line?
I need to get back on the back of someone.
Hello.
Hello.
Continue your discussions.
Hello.
I don't want to stop you.
Hello. User joined your channel.
Excellent.
We could all
we were just wondering what to do
next. Add again.
Yeah. All together at the same time.
Yeah, let's do that.
Okay, going into a pitch half loop to get back to where Ed is.
I'll be coming towards you as well.
Okay.
What speed?
Speed is still 90.
We'll do a honk fest as we pass one another. That'd be fun.
Yeah, this totally can't go wrong with ships heading directly towards each other.
That's okay.
I've got someone in front of me.
Actually, for one, super tight turn, so you end up flying over the top of each other.
Excellent. So,
okay,
Alex.
Discovery scanner's ready.
Ooh. Yeah.
Remember, it's got a charge up.
Ready. 3, 2, 1.
Because why not?
Whoa.
Oh, yeah.
Ah.
Who boosted? Oh no! Pull up, Marlon! Pull up!
I was reaching for the discovery button and boosted instead.
No. Don't point back towards me with your finger on the boost button.
Reversing. Oh, you're not allowed to reverse.
Guys, heading 0, speed is 50.
Galactic Intern assassins, don't crash, son. I didn't give you all that money to fly into the ground.
50, okay.
Thanks. All that money. Thanks, Dad.
And
Marlon needs to make room for
along the line, and we'll come in behind.
Guys, there's another anaconda to fit in there. Watch out.
Oh.
Yeah, close. Yeah, you're
all right.
You're in. It's good. Don't reverse.
Yeah. Okay, I'm edging in behind this organizer.
Yeah, I think so.
You will be following me.
Yeah, I'm right behind you, around about 300 as well.
So, guys, heading is zero?
Yes.
And speed is.
Okay, whoever's 50. Behind me, excellent. I'm trying to just.
Yeah, okay. Increasing speed.
Can you increase speed? Because we're a bit close.
Distance 300 meters.
Speed is now 90. I'm just letting the ship get ahead.
You're okay, Marlon.
There's a 200 meter distance.
Right.
Yeah.
We're gonna try something now we haven't tried before, and that is splitting into several columns and doing stuff all together. And the way we never tried this. The way we're gonna do it is that Alex will be still leading your column, and then I'll be leading another column. So Ed is behind me, and whoever is behind Ed will be doing different stuff than the first column. So, Alex, shortly I'd like you to initiate a turn to a circle to the left and just keep circling.
Okay.
You only have 5 ships in your circle now, so you can pull it a bit more tight than you used to.
Okay.
Right.
And my group, we will, a little after the other start, we'll do a circle to the right instead. They'll do a circle left, we'll do a circle right.
Okay, so, well, I'm going to follow your instructions.
Excellent, just follow the leader, just follow me.
Yeah, that's right.
So, Alex, on your count?
Which group am I in? I'm Dognish.
Just follow the ship in front of us.
Okay, split into 2 columns in 3, 2, 1.
My column, we continue flying straight.
Okay.
The others will do their circle to the left.
Okay, sorry, I didn't. Yep, my mistake there. Turning to the left. Roll to the left now, and turning to the left in 3, 2, 1.
Boom, I can see you doing your own things. Lighting.
Excellent. And we will do, my column will do a turn to the right now, in 3, 2, 1, mark. This is going to be a wide circle. Okay. I need to see what the others are doing.
I'm having to slow pitch here, otherwise I'm going to run into somebody.
And Alex, just keep your group turning.
Okay.
Excellent. We'll come down on top of you and do a circle the other way around.
Oh, I see. So
ooh, hello.
We're supposed to be above them, circling in the opposite direction.
Yeah.
Ah.
I like the fact that people who were involved in this don't know what's going on.
I didn't know either.
Yeah.
we wouldn't have agreed if he told us about it. So,
now we have 2 groups for the first time. Can we play chicken?
So welcome to Mad Moran's flight circus. We are now placing the circle inside the other.
We're placing a circle inside the other.
What?
Okay, pop it, shields.
What?
Don't change your pitch of flight. It'll change your speed.
Yeah, just kidding.
Oh, that was close.
Oh, it's just a mess.
Yeah.
Oh, this has never been done before, I think.
This is so cool.
I'll never be done again.
Yeah, I just have to take my insurance first.
Alex, please take your group level. Nice
leveling out at 0. Heading.
Whoa, I see, this is bonkers.
It's just the risk factor of you guys being out all this way as well. It's just crazy.
Hello, this is
Hi everyone!
Oh. Oh.
Hello!
We're explorers, we do crazy things!
You do lose your minds out there in space, I suppose.
I believe this is called Space Madness.
I had that before, I dove into a sun.
Right, so Alex group is forming into a nice line again. Take a bit of time to reform your formation. And my group
oh,
now...
Oh, sorry.
My group will now increase our speed to our heading is 0. We'll increase our speed to 120. Now.
I've got to say, Corbin, you're a great, great flyer.
I'm just Mad Moran, that's me. Alex,
no, just
please take your group into a loop.
Okay.
That sounded a bit like you wanted. You wanted to say you could be my wingman anytime.
3, 2, 1.
Right, Mike Column, we do a circle to the right.
Are you doing what I think you're doing?
Yeah.
We're gonna fly through the loop.
And then we do a circle left.
Oh dear.
Guys on the loop, try and watch get up. Try and watch your speed and hold it at 90 or near enough 90. People in the circle, be aware that sometimes the loop shifts height a bit, so if we suddenly start dropping, you're gonna want to move pretty quick.
Are we doing two loops here, basically?
Yeah, interconnecting circles.
It's a bit difficult. Catch that, so we'll try it here again. Yeah, gotta tighten this circle a bit.
Yeah, that's right. It...
Just not, but not too much.
Whoa.
Oh, I've completely lost touch with everyone. Sorry.
It's following me. I feel how many people we got in our circle.
I'm following you, Ed.
Cool.
I think there's one behind me.
Okay, Alex, level out the next time you come down.
Okay, I'm literally just going up, so it'll be a second.
Yeah, no problem. Guys, we're actually doing this.
Don't sound so surprised.
Two interconnecting circles here. Excellent, most excellent.
All we want now is two loops and somebody boosting through the middle.
Yeah.
I've got footage of this.
Well, I can get the first.
Okay, loop, we are leveling out.
Oh, this is close.
Right, and certainly we'll become level shortly as well.
People are absolutely convinced that I'm going to sneeze and press the boost button or something and absolutely smash into people before we leave.
Okay.
It's not going to happen.
I'm going to fly straight and level in 3, 2, 1, mark. Whew!
Yeah. Congratulations! Round of applause, everybody!
I'm not going to clap as my hands are on the sticks.
Yeah.
Round of applause, everyone.
That was
great.
Well done.
That was good.
I don't know, have we got any more ideas? I'm suddenly out of my.
Well, you're setting about circles and boosting.
Yeah, if someone wants to be the volunteer ship, say Ed.
Yeah.
Break formation. If Corbin's group goes into a loop at the same time as our group, we'll create two loops next to each other, and then the Ed can boost through the middle of the two.
Deal.
Yep.
Who's at the
end
of the
line? Oh, here we go.
Is anybody following Dogmark?
It's Dogmark.
Dogmark, when Ed leaves us, how many ships are left in our column?
Or...
Hang on. Let me go up. I think there's 5 in total with me.
Excellent, so we'll be 4 ship left. That's enough. That's a small loop, but it's okay.
Keep it tight.
Okay, all so right. If you break formation now. Corbin, I'm going to increase my group's height to match your group. And if your group form up back to 300 meter distance.
Yeah. We'll come around because we are faster than you, so we'll come around and approach you. Not head on, but just slightly next to you. Then we'll start the loop, so the loops will be opposite directions.
Oh, okay, that would be fun. Yeah, we'll try and match your altitude roughly.
We are at roughly 3 kilometers high.
Yeah.
Depending a bit on the terrain. All right, excellent. Alex, I'll bring my group around now and approach you almost head on.
Okay.
All right, group, are we ready? And Ed,
yeah.
You have left us?
I've left you, yeah, I'm looking at you both flying in formation now.
Excellent.
Probably be aware you're going to want to be on a heading of 180, because if the loops are not parallel with each other, it's going to be hard for Ed.
Yes, excellent. We'll come around to 180, half circle to the left, 3, 2, 1, mark.
Yes?
Okay, Alex?
Sorry, say again?
Turning in front of us, right?
Yes, they are.
They're turning right in front of us.
Okay, Corbin.
Okay.
Begin the loops in 3, 2, one now.
Whoa! That looks amazing from my angle.
And yet, then you fly through and boost.
Let me get everyone up.
Whoa.
We're coming through.
A run up.
Oh, Corbin, that's close.
Sorry.
Hey.
I lost my bearing.
Woo! Will the pass?
Oh boy.
If you wish.
I mean, can you keep going on your how many loops can you do?
We're actually closing it here because I can see darkness in front. That's fine. We're stabilizing
now. I'm a bit. Don't know what angle I'm at here. This is.
Now everyone, we have a nice altitude here, so there's nothing dangerous. But when Ed does the countdown, but when he's boosting, every one of us will boost as well.
As long as you're not facing the ground.
And
I'm literally standing in the middle of you while you go around me now.
Yeah. So Ed, you do a countdown, and then everyone will.
No, not yet. One second. Yeah. That's right. I actually went through you, sitting in the middle of you.
Counted.
Yep, you ready? In boost in 3, 2, 1. Go.
Everybody boost.
Everybody boost. Yep. And brake formation. And don't die.
Brake formation in opposite directions.
Try not to die.
Well played, everybody. Nice.
Okay, if everyone wants to turn around and reform towards Ed somewhere. I don't know if there's anything else happening.
No, I think this was it for the flying. I don't think we can match this.
Well, round of applause, that was absolutely amazing. I'm absolutely blown away by that. A celebratory honk. Should we gather together, press some celebratory honks?
Yeah.
And a screenshot.
Let's phone up on Corbin then. Sorry, I'm giving orders. I'm the intern.
Please, Ed. Please. You give the orders. What should we do?
Just gather up on Corbin and...
Everyone faces the same direction.
I'm heading 90 now.
Oh, that was close.
I love how tentative you all are.
Oh yeah, it was.
He's so far away from home right now. Yes, we face towards the storm, so we've got we are synchronized.
Are we in a line or just in a shambles?
So, I mean, I suppose we should be in line, really, but it's up to you.
I'm doing.
If we go in a parallel line, so you're all level with the ship.
Whoa, hello, Dog Dog.
We've not done that yet.
No.
Right. I'm heading 140 towards the sun and a speed of 30
in
right
row.
Now.
Oh, you've got a speed.
I'm going to slip in between Corbin and Bretman. Oh, that sounded a little bit risque. I do apologise. What speed, sorry?
Only 30 right now.
Casual 30. Right. Then we shall boost together.
While I'm doing central line, don't be line up behind the leader.
Down.
Hello? Hello?
Okay, hang on. I'm just zooming out to get a screenshot.
Ready for honks? Go on, honk. Hearing any honks. There we go. Excellent, that's absolutely amazing.
Yes.
Alright, so have you got a good screenshot? In fact, I want to go
yes.
as well for
yes,
my own personal collection, so everybody keep going. A lovely bunch. I don't think I can get you all in because I'm in a sort of position, unfortunately. Somebody else is, yes.
I've got a screenshot with everyone.
Okay. Oh, gosh.
I think this organizer's in a good spot to get everybody.
Yeah, I've got a shot.
Cool.
One more. Alright.
Excellent.
Should we do one last boost together, or are you nervous about your ships?
I'm good with a boost.
I'm good with a boost as well.
I'm fine. I've got 9% hold, but I'm fine.
Alright. Do you want to do the countdown?
Hello.
I'd do the countdown.
Ed, do the countdown.
And boost, everybody, in 3, 2, go, go, boost!
I boosted when he said boost! Okay, okay, okay!
Well, no fatality.
Head towards the star. Full speed. Alright, guys. I think that's it for me. I mean, is that what more can we say?
Actually,
what can I say?
Yeah, that's a little thing I'd like to talk about.
Yeah, go ahead.
So, if you could jump back into the talk channel. And Flying Circus, thank you so much. It's been a pleasure, really.
Yeah, everybody in the chat, please do a round of applause for the Flying Circus tonight. They've been absolutely incredible. And you guys have been amazing, and I can't wait to spend more time with you in the future.
Thank you.
See you guys.
Bye.
Bye.
Thanks. Bye.
Yeah. Thanks, everyone. Cheers. Bye-bye. Bye.
Was that epic or what?
Yeah, nice.
Not bad at all.
Considering a lot of that we didn't practice, that
was
really
pretty
well.
Cool.
Yep.